It's an immense honor, honestly. It's we're so thankful for our organization and what they've brought and helped with Brad. And he scores! So, celebration after celebration.
Enjoy! I'm in the booth. I got to cheer with the boys, right?
That's awesome. Are we done?
Listen, I got no problem hanging out with you and Bobby Orr for the rest of the game. Panger, take it away. I'm done for the night.
How do you like that?
Thank you very much, Jackie.
That is great that Kevin joined us here at a time, and you're sitting there in the suite. This one went off of, look at this, the way that it dribbled in there. Beecher does a good job of waiting, but right about now he fans on it. It was going not in the net. It was going along the goal line and wide.
And Matt Patra charging up ice with DeBrusque with him. DeBrusque and Kulikov continue their battle. Then Patra came in with a shoulder to Kulikov. DeBrusque quickly. He scores! The first one was stopped by Bobrovsky. The second one thrown through. And it's Jake DeBrusque giving the Boston Bruins a 3-1 lead.
And Shattenkirk looks right over towards the goaltender. Right over towards the goaltender. Away and look at DeBrusque on the goal line. It looked like he had no angle on this one. He tucked it underneath the pad. I thought it went to the far side off the post and in. But instead, a closer look, you can see it goes just underneath the right pad and just jammed hard.